Hey guys, we're gonna be building a Lego set today. Just like another video, now we're building this set. Pretty good. It was for $10 in the US, $14 in the United Kingdom or UK. It's just the Police Car 5 Plus. Let's get to it. Yeah, okay. It should only be like one or two bags. Yep. So, has an instruction book. Should have a small sticker sheet. Yeah, small sticker sheet. So we got one bag, one and bag two. Also comes with a car base. Well, guys, let's get to it. If there's any parts scuffed, you guys can call Lego.com and it's right here. They'll give you they'll send you a new part for free. So I'll do a little contest here. I'm thinking of a number. 1 to 20. If you guys can guess it, you'll win. There's no prize. It's just comment if you comment your number's blue. If you saw my other videos on the horse transporter, it's a really fun set to build because it came with a horse and I could play with it after. So, filming these both on the same day, it's going to come out, I'm filming it on Monday, they're going to come out on Tuesday. So, pretty close, it's just I need to get some editing done because it's just really behind and my worker, Sawyer, my friend, just hasn't been on his doing his job because he's been in Nashville, so you guys will see him soon when he gets back from Nashville, but yeah, that's the reason you haven't saw him in any of my videos. I said he's in Nashville. It's not gonna be all Lego videos, some are small engines. Make sure all my pieces snap in, but I also make sure they're smooth and quick cut, so then they're perfect pieces and everything fits in perfectly, because I use some Legos for decoration, then some not for decoration. Just, it matters how much they're worth, and if they have good pieces, if they're built with good pieces. There's the set right there I built in the last video. There's the horse transporter. Holders for the lights on the side of the car. looks like, guys. Hey Alexa, play 93.7 The Bull. I'm gonna play you guys some music. 93.7 The Bull from iHeartRadio. Comment down below if you guys like this song. I'm gonna try to make this video 10 or 12 minutes. Luke Combs. Yeah, this is a really good singer. Nice big bull bar on the front of this too. Headlights, guys.
Good. 'Cause the middle is all for Mickey.
tell me if you guys like long videos or short videos. It matters whatever you guys like, because that's what I'm going to do. Let's pop the stars on, and that'll be it for this video, guys. Well, my reviews on this set are great. It's a very nice set. I definitely recommend it. Yeah, it seats one minifigure in there. Comes with two lights. You can either put them on the side of the car or right here in the car. Comes with a few extra pieces. You don't have to put those on. Those are just pieces it comes with. It has four tires, two lights right there. Really nice. It has the new vibrant yellow color. And that's basically it for this. We got two special pieces. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe. Peace out.